grooming a snowmobile trail is kind of like mowing a lawn. Once you go down one way, the track is set just into the groom trail, and we turn around and you have a finished product that looks like this. Not too much overspray. First double wide pass of the year. Some people sleep at night dreaming about this right here. Now the sleds are gonna come through and prep her all up, and we'll just have to get out again and do it all over again.